does Arya kill in Season 5, Episode 9? In Season 5, Episode 9 of Game of Thrones, Arya Stark does not kill anyone of significance to the major plot lines. This episode is more about setting the stage for future events, and Arya's focus is primarily on her journey and the challenges she faces with the Faceless Men. Significant actions take place, but a key assassination or plot-altering death by Arya is not among them.